People of God, listen. This young lady, right? I met this young lady. Her hair is so pretty. And, you know, she's natural. She got natural hair. And she's been growing her natural hair for some years. And so she added this color in her hair, and it's so pretty. And so I told her, I said, your hair is so really beautiful. And she looked at me, and she was like she was with a confused look, like she didn't know how to take my compliment, right? And I looked, and I was like, your hair is beautiful, and so are you. And she was like, you sure? I said, yeah, why would you ask me that? And she said, because I posted it on my Facebook page, and this one girl who I don't even know commented telling me I'm not really natural or whatever. And of course she added some color to her hair, so all of it is not her natural hair. But she said, I've been natural for years now, so it kind of confused me, like, you know. And I was trying to tell her that. I was like, that's where you went wrong right there. Why are you trying to explain yourself to somebody that don't even know you? And I said, as a matter of fact, I just posted a video on my YouTube channel about Pharisees, which are nothing but haters. I said, remember the Pharisees that hated on Jesus? And so I told her, I said, your hair is beautiful, you know, but that's who got to her before your girl got to her. Nothing but a Pharisee had this young lady confused about her own look. And see, that's the problem when we don't have positive or the right type of people in our ear, in our support group. And not only that, having just a random stranger come on your social media account and just say something derogatory like that, you shouldn't even leave stuff up like that out. Block them like it's hot. Delete them. Block them. You know, and have a sense of humor. You know, having a sense of humor will lessen the Pharisee effect. You know, laugh at them. Because it takes somebody who, you know, this lady, like I said, this young lady, her hair is so beautiful and she's so pretty. So that young lady that complimented, for her to argue with this young lady about her own hair, like, come on. They out here, man. They out here. Gotta have a sense of humor. Probably another one that walk on both sides of their shoe at one time, the side and the sole, right? Ain't got nothing else better to do trying to make themselves feel better because they wearing out their shoes in two spots. Oh. All right, people of God, have a blessed day. Develop a sense of humor for these Pharisees. It'll lessen the Pharisee effect, all right? Continue to enjoy your day.